You're listening to the Passion for Purpose podcast, and I'm Dr. Darryl L. Jones, your host. Here at Passion for Purpose, our focus is to inspire, motivate, engage, and encourage believers in their purpose and walk with God. Philippians 4:13 says, "I can do all things through Christ who strengthens me." Today, I want to talk about, and just to let you know that when you discover your purpose, everything changes. The power of purpose is you are God's idea. And when you discover your purpose, everything changes. Have you ever wondered where the wealthiest place in the world is? And without giving you too much time to think about it, it's the graveyard, the cemetery. There are untold numbers of graves all around the world that are filled with the wealth of people's unfulfilled potential, unfulfilled purpose, and unfulfilled destinies. But you can be the exception. So don't waste another minute. I want you to repossess your potential and maximize your purpose today. Because God has a unique purpose for you. God had this plan in mind before you were even born. My frame was not hidden from you when I was made in the secret place. When I was woven together in the depths of the earth, your eyes saw my unformed body. All the days ordained for me were written in your book before one of them came to be, according to Psalm 139:15. Because purpose gives meaning to your pain. Purpose gives meaning to your power, and purpose gives meaning to what you go through from your pain, and it will deliver you from regret and give you a clear understanding for the things that happen every day in your life. Remember, life don't happen to you. Life is happening for you. Perhaps purpose gives you the emotional stability to navigate the changes that people and life brings your way. I pray you all allow that lasting joy that comes from you living on purpose to overtake your life. Discovering your purpose, even in times of crisis, starts with two things. First, knowing you are loved. Purpose starts with love. Genesis 37:3-5 talks about how now Jacob had discovered love for Joseph, and Joseph dreamed a dream. In other words, because Joseph knew he was special and loved by his father, it freed him to live a higher purpose than merely existing. It gave him the foundation to dream God's dream, and so it will do the same with you. So be convinced of God's love and you will begin to think higher and you will dream bigger. Knowing you were God's idea. When you birth an idea, you love it. You're proud of it. You promote it and you want others to celebrate it with you. And that's exactly how God feels about you. It is only in Christ that we find out who we are, and what we are living for. Ephesians 1:11 talks about how after God created everything else, he imagined his creation would only be complete with you in it. Remember in Genesis 1:26 when God spoke, "Let us make man in our image." That's you. You are in his heart and you are God's idea. God's ideas are a part of what completes the world. So you have a part in completing this world. And without you, the world is incomplete. If you need more, Ephesians 1:4 says, "Even before God made the world, God loved us and chose us in Christ to be holy and without fault in his eyes." No matter what detours, no matter what mistakes, no matter what failures and contradictions have come in and through your life, God determined that you would be his treasure, blameless and innocent before him in love. I want you to believe this today with all of your heart. And if you would like to hear more on this, let's go to my email account, bebetteronpurpose@gmail.com, and just send me a message. And to learn more about how you can discover and live in purpose with great faith, leave your comments in the comment section, or again, just simply send me an email to bebetteronpurpose@gmail.com. Thank you so much for being with me today here at Passion for Purpose. I hope and pray that this podcast has blessed you, and if it has, please share this podcast with your family and your friends. Well, until we're together again, I hope and pray that you be better on purpose and find your passion for your purpose.